I stick with real things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most, what scares me the most is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I can't hide from it? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away to only get it given back? I couldn't live with that. So I'm just fine inside my shell-shaped mind. This way I get the best view, so that when he sees me, I want him to.